In the name of Jesus Christ, Psalm chapter 65, verse 2. Because you answer prayers, people everywhere will come to you.
Why should you pray to God?
So that you may thank him as we implore him to forgive our sins. Bless and protect us from Satan and his legion.
Can false worshippers please God?
No, he is not pleased by the prayers of sinners. Isaiah chapter 59, verse 1 to 3. Do not think that the Lord is too weak to save you, or too dead to hear your call for help. It is because of your sins that he does not hear you. It is your sins that separate you from God. When you try to worship him, you are guilty of lying, violence, and murder.
Is the Lord pleased when sinners worship him as they please?
No, sinners' prayers think and disgust God. Proverbs chapter 28, verse 9. God is a spirit. Hence, those who worship him must do so in spirit and in truth.
In what manner does the spirit want God to be worshipped?
The spirit requires the kind of worship that Jesus taught his disciples in the Holy Gospel. Luke chapter 11, verse 1 to 3. Matthew chapter 6, verse 1 to 18. Mark chapter 11, verse 20.
When did Jesus tell his disciples the parable of the widow and unjust judge?
To teach them how to relentlessly pray to God.
When should a Christian pray to God?
A Christian should pray all the time without ceasing. 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 17 to 18. Pray at all times. Be thankful in all circumstances. This is what God wants from you in a life in union with Christ Jesus.
Why should Christians pray for all evangelists?
So that God may give them the strength to courageously spread the gospel as they reveal hidden things, so that God protects them from Satan and his legion. Ephesians chapter 6, verse 19 to 20. And pray also for me, that God will give me a message when I am ready to speak, so that I may speak boldly and make known the gospel's secret. For the sake of this gospel, I am an ambassador. Though now I am in prison, pray that I may be bold in speaking about the gospel as I should.
Who helps us in prayer?
Jesus Christ and the Holy Spirit. Romans chapter 8, verse 26. In the same way, the Spirit also comes to help, weak as we are, for we do not know how we ought to pray. The Spirit himself pleads with God for us in words that words cannot express.
In whose name does God want us to pray to him?
In the name of Jesus Christ. John chapter 14, verse 13. And I
Thank you. Ero kamano, ikwa nyithindo man mbele kata kamurugo, eba kanisa koni.